us these past few months. It has been really rough. Lots of problems, lots of misunderstandings. But despite everything, one factor means, and that is, I still love you. I made this promise last February 24, 2009. And when I said I love you, I meant 20 forever. And as I have mentioned in my vow to you, I promise to love and care for you through happy times and times of insanity, to rejoice and celebrate when you're ecstatic and giggle much, to be sad and brokenhearted when you suffer and in pain, to share your interests and sometimes pretend I enjoy them, to be loyal and honest always and never dare break the circle of trust, to do all in my power to help you be who you ought to be, to live my life with you, which is why I am keeping this vow and keeping it for eternity. Thank you for making me believe in faith. Thank you for letting me know soulmates can be found. Thank you for showing that true love exists. You have been, you are, and I will always be my one true love. I'm sorry for everything, and I hope that you can find it in your heart to forgive me. I may not be perfect, but God knows I'm trying my best for you. And just like the last song, I won't give up on us. Why? Because you're the one I have been waiting for all my life. And I am not about to let my perfect dream go away. You are my everything and you are my life. You are the most beautiful girl in every life. And if God will let me live my life all over again, I would have gladly fallen in love with you also. Happy Mansuri, my dear. I love you so much. Forever yours.
team na lang at home. Pero thank you very much.